Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2339, how to chart today. Question from Nick. He has a data set with three columns. He needs to pull a chart of today's data. Is there some way to have a formula go grab today's data? Yes, there is. Here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna put a little formula in here equal today. That formula will always return today. Today is July 21st. Then to get the data from today, I'll put the headings up there. Nick has different headings, I'm sure, but I just called it ABC. And I don't know if Nick has XLOOKUP, so I'm gonna use equal VLOOKUP. I wanna look up 7/21/2020, and I'm gonna press F4 here 1, 2, 3 times. That single dollar sign before the A will lock down the formula to always look in column A. So we're always looking for the date in column A, comma. Then down here, from the first date, Ctrl+Shift+DownArrow, Ctrl+Shift+RightArrow. And again, I'm gonna press F4 to lock that formula down. And then I want column 2, comma, false, false for an exact match. And that's gonna return the answer from today for column A. Now, the hassle with this, when you copy it over and copy it over, it's gonna keep giving you column A. So you have to come in here and edit the 2 to be a 3, edit the 3 to be a 4. All right, and let's just check it. 7/21/2020 is 262, 689, 886. That's working. Tomorrow when we open this, that today will change to 722. It'll grab the next day. And then your chart is gonna be based on those helper cells at the top, right? Nick didn't say you needed help with the chart. You can do whatever you need to do there, add data labels, right? And then tomorrow when we open this, 722, it's gonna grab the next day. There you go, Nick, thanks for sending that question in. Hey, please subscribe and ring that bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. My new book, Mr. Excel 2020, click that I in the top right-hand corner for more information about that. I wanna thank Nick for sending that question in. I wanna thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.